sitting at 9,000 feet here after 2 hours of climbing from Camp 1. And there's a lot of climbers here. And now we are going to go and cache with one more break at 10,200. And here are all the climbers. We might start feeling the altitude a little bit. I've already finished 1 liter of water in the last 2 hours. And it's kind of nippy, it's kind of cold.